How do you respond to that? We are humans, they are animals, thus I can abuse them. If somebody thinks that animals are not as intelligent and that gives us the right to abuse them, then you need to ask if intelligence is a good reason for us to use their bodies, kill them, eat their flesh. Does that mean that if you're faced with a human who is mentally disabled, meaning they're not as intelligent, does that then give us the right to, for example, kill them?